Favorite part? Probably, this might be not common, but the locker room maybe. Things happen in the locker room that can't be said, but really good moments there. And the thing I would change, I'd probably make soundproof locker rooms.
Welcome to the locker room.
Amanda, your question is, what is your favorite characteristic in your contestant and why?
Well, I think he's a pretty funny guy overall, I suppose. So that's what I'll say for him.
Thank you. Playing with dogs. His favorite movie is Black Panther, and his favorite TV show is Game of Thrones. His charity is out on the race because his friend's dad had melanoma and he wanted to increase awareness.
I drew him with his student council. My drawing was better. I love wrestling, and I also drew Mr. Cleary cheering on because he's a very passionate man, as we all know. And I just think Ms. Banner represents all it means to be a Bobcat and school spirit, and just glad he's I got to be with him.
Ben, my half brother is about 6'3".
He's pretty tall.
I know, imagine if he was a full brother.
Today I brought forth my MC, the Jackson Healy from Cedar Falls himself.
Hello everybody. It's been a long time since I've been here. But it's all about Ben tonight. So for his first talent, he's gonna be doing a card trick. But we're gonna need a volunteer from the crowd.
Dave, you look bad!
Carson, how are you feeling about this card trick that you're about to do?
I don't know what I'm going to be doing, so I'm a little nervous.
Don't show back. Ben will now shuffle up the deck, and then magically pull. Oh my gosh. But, like every great superhero, Ben does have a weakness. Ben, how would you tell him about your own personal kryptonite?
Well, ever since I was a child, I've been allergic to peanut butter and peanuts. But today, I must face that fear. Devin, throw me the...
Okay, this guy is nuts. Literally, peanuts. Thanks for laughing, everybody. Oh my Okay, most people are probably in the ER right now, but you know, Ben is he's a dude, and he's gonna get this done no matter what. Okay, Ben, how about you tell them about your next talent?
It's really thick. For my next talent, I will be doing a math problem set up by the Mr. Dickman, mathematical genius. Said it could not be solved. I will do so while doing one-handed push-ups.
Oh my God. I can't even do a push-up.
Yeah, just a moment here. The problem is, here it is.
Get
Oh, there we go. We found the problem, everybody! And that's my magic trick for the night. Thank you, thank you. Now, I can't even solve this problem, but I can also even do one-handed push-ups. So this is truly amazing. Two, three, four, five, and six. Oh, he's done it! Wow. We will now set up for Ben's final act of the night. It's Evel Knievel-esque, is what I can say. He will be jumping over a live fish. Okay, it's not actually alive, it's a piece of cod, but it's almost a live fish. Oh, brother.
This will be the most daring act of my life to this point. I may not survive the jump, but it'll be for a good cause. I don't know what will be the result, but I know it'll be worth it in the end. I'm already gonna die in 5 minutes, so YOLO. We'll see what happens. Here's the fish. It was once alive, but
thank you.